really separated Black Dahlia Murder was how they went after, you know, the full-on death metal approach.
That was the beginning of hearing a lot of At the Gates influence music, but it was black metal, death metal, grindcore, all that seemed to bleed throughout the record.
Carcass was over, At the Gates were over, like they were done, they were off doing whatever other Disfear, whatever else. And it was like there's a whole new generation of young kids. These guys just came along and were just like, we're taking the torch. That, you know, melodic death metal, to me that's what blew me away.
Super catchy, super memorable riffs, but just loose enough where it maintained like a really, really nice, dirty edge to it.
We were young babies. We were green.
I was delivering pizza. I was thinking about pizza in between riffs.